out there, you just don't care. They'll pull right out in front of you. People, a lot of people don't have respect for bicycles and motorcycles. And that needs to be changed. Laws need to be stricter. It should be at least a $2,000 fine if you pull out in front of a motorcycle or a bicyclist. Because the pavement, that's not your friend. That can really hurt you if you land on that pavement. It tears skin up big time. But people just don't care, and they're not going to care until the laws are made stricter. If you're caught pulling out in front of a motorcycle or a bicycle, $2,000 fine minimum.